Hello, Mr. Chundry. Hello, Mrs. Chundry. Jeremy Hickman, Hickman and Holmes. I've got a client with me. Would this be a good time to show him around?
Please, help yourself.
Yeah, Jerry. Jerry, yeah, it's in the sock drawer.
Mr. Jagger.
Yeah, no, it's underneath the dark one. Hi, I'm Mick Jagger. How you doing?
Okay. Very nice to
meet you. Yeah, you too, likewise. Yeah, I'll tell you what, this place hasn't changed one iota, except for them fridges down there.
Yes, it is still very much the same.
Perhaps
yes.
You'd like me to show you the upstairs there.
Yeah.
Mind the boxes of hula hoops at the top of the stairs, because you might trip up over them.
Ah, nice.
Remember that last time.
Mind the hula hoops, we're all right.
When I was about 14, we moved into a house in Stella Street. And my dad actually even had a Ford Prefect.
Yeah, I used to play the violin when I was a kid, you know. My mum and dad used to make me have lessons, but I couldn't stand it.
I never learn how to play this thing. I hate music, it's really boring.
If your Hootie Manuel hadn't worked in his arpeggios, he wouldn't be the big star he is today. We're all right. You do it now, boy.
Jax, you want to come down the bomb safe? Smoke some cigarettes. Keith, I can't come out. I've got to practice the violin, otherwise my mum says I won't become your Hootie Manuel.
No.
Yeah, what's that little tinker boy doing around here? He'll never amount to anything.
Mum, Dad, I'm just off to the library.
Oh, no, you don't, you little toad. You get back upstairs to your room and study.
Yeah, no Jagger has ever failed his exams. All right.
Right.
Joe, do you think we should mind doing kids together in the house?
Yeah, well, they're old enough and ugly enough to look after themselves.
Come on, Jeff, let's paint the town black.
We're all right.
I'm in the bar.
All right, I'm going.
These things have got nothing better to do than run up and down the bloody stairs.
Oh, service with a smile. Bottoms up.
Did you order 4 tons of fish?
I don't know, did I? I can't remember.
4 tons of what?
Fish!
4 tons of tuna. That's what it says here. So, where do you want it?
No, I just said 4 tins of tuna. For the cat.
Come on, big smile.
Smile, darling. Smile!
Is... Thank you. My first game of English cricket.
Good luck.
Till I'm out of the specs. How's that, my baby? You caught me in the
sun.
How
about that? Okay, next ball.
Go on, Mick. Show him how it's done, son.
Now this I have to see.
Jerry, what are you doing here? Why aren't you in Florida like I thought you was?
I can see why you split up.
That's really spoiled my day.
What a fucking clapping.
That's you and me.
Yeah, thanks, Bob. Watch this, we're all right. Jack, are you watching?
Yeah, every move, pal.
Shit game.
Hello, Surbiton. We're all right.
Hey, Jerry, you want to see Mick look like a total prick? You put the perfect
man is what I am. If I don't pull this maiden over and hit up a six,
the back. Okay, I got all the moves now. All right, come on, Chief. Hit me with the ball. Come on.
Watch and learn.
This is page one. You've got to guard your wicket. Watch out for LBW.
Is yours forever.
Ho ha!
Okay,
how about that?
There is a God.
Last time I played bleeding cricket.
Bad luck, fella. You watch me, Barry Bonds. It's got nothing on me.
Oh,
yeah, well done, Jack. Yeah, very good, mate.
You know, you sit there just talking to daisies. And I thought, oh, well, at least he's been, you know, because you never come right. But they've kind of neutralised him.
The rock and roll, c'est mort. C'est fini. Parce que, incroyablement, Mick Jagger et Keith Richards sont les propriétaires de ces magasins-ci.
I need a mop, a pack of sponges, and a tin of stained up.
Here, Al, do you fancy some cheap fish? We've got 4 pallets of it out in the back.
I don't come in here too often. I just come in for the odd lottery item.
Oh, shit!
They got a lot of stuff, but a lot of it's old. Look at this. October 1991. It's 11 fucking years old.
I think the idea of running a corner shop really appealed to me because, you know, it gives me a sense of power in my own destiny.
Where are the goddamn shreddies, Keith? Huh?
I don't know, Jack, you know. We got stuff from everywhere, man.
You've been here a month.
Well, Mick gives me a call, you know, and here I am. I mean, where are we? Where is this shop, by the way? You know, haven't even looked outside yet.
You've got to take this seriously. Come on, let's get up to speed here, Keith. People come here for things they want, right? See things they don't want, buy them as well as the things that they do want. That is retailing.
Thing about you is you don't change.
Oh, no, here we go again. I've heard this so many times.
Yeah, don't wriggle out of this one. Yeah,
no.
Your skinny butt's always wriggling.
Whose tongue is it on the logo? Nah.